iTunes.
You do it on iTunes.
But you don't even need iTunes.